All right, just finished up my trading session. I'm going to go play soccer with John Lee. And then afterwards, as always, I'm going to review the trades that I took today and show you the P&L. Today was kind of a funny day, but we're going to get to that towards the end of the video. Let's get it. What's going on, family? Footballing in the Crocs, man. So, I never told you the story. I literally didn't close out my day trades, 3:58, and I was like running upstairs, like got out of my car, like sprinted upstairs. I'm like, I gotta close the trades before it hits 4, or else I'm locked into them overnight for swing trades. And so I'm like trying to restart the computer, and it's like 3:59:31, and like I missed it, bro. And so I'm trading 2 trades right now. Yeah. And I'm doing cleats with no socks today. Swing trading by accident. Cleats with no socks. It's just the day today is. Black of bees came to make it hotter. We beat the box starter. Bubbling up just like lava, heated like a sauna. Penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya. With hip hop mix up with samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of bees will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say yeah. Alright, I think that's enough soccer time, mate. You know what I'm saying? Time to do a little biking. Let's get to it. Alright, here we go, mate. I feel like, dude, I'm sorry. I fucked it up, fam. I'm like, John, what happened? I go over to it and there's like some swears carved into it. I'm like, what the fuck? And you're like, that was an accident, dude. How can you not believe me? Alright, so I'm looking at the swing trade that I took this afternoon. It's about 1:30 in the morning right now, and as you can see right here, that green line was my profit target, and it's up through that, so looks like I'm doing really good in NIO, so tomorrow morning we'll see it. Right now I'm going to hit bed. It's been a long day, but yeah, we'll check in on the trades tomorrow. Alright, so it's morning time right now. I just checked swing trades that I'm in. NIO is up way through the profit target. You can see right there. And SE is around the profit target, but it's acting a little bit spunky through pre-market. So we will see what happens. I'm basically just gonna sell out of them as soon as the market opens just to get out of them. Bingo, baby. I got out right before it came down. So I was able to get out before it started pulling down. Swing trades went well. Thank God. But now I'm going to get into my trading session.